expelled from Eden's bowers. A moment lingered near the gate he seen, recalled the vanished towers, and bade him curse his future fate. But wandering on through distant climes, he bore his load of grief, to feel the sigh of other times, and in busier scenes, to find relief. So lady, will it be with me to view your charms no more? For while I linger near to thee, I sigh. To escape temptation's snare, I cannot view my paradise without the wish of dwelling there. What have I from a father gone and a mother whom I loved? I had no friend save thee alone, but you. I'm